All right, hey, we got some pack rips going on. Let's see if we can pull a big one out of here. Hope. Let's see if we can pull a big one. No number on this one, but it is a parallel of some kind. I like how they have the dates on here. I think that's really cool. It's easy to track if you saw that one or that specific one. Strowman, another one of these kind of parallels here. Good luck, Nicholas R. Pack number 3, got the Big Show. I'm going to check all the backs of these and see if I missed any parallels or maybe there's a number stamp I just didn't see through here. It would be great if there was. Yeah, we didn't see any bigger hits through there, Nick, but you got some really good stuff. Congratulations. Nice going. Some good stuff for Nicholas. All right, Nick R, lots of fun, man. Good stuff going on around here. Good luck in prison football. Rain, you're in. Prism is coming up. Matt W's in Saturday. Tomorrow's Gold Rush jersey break. Guys, we've got a sold-out box of Boba Sterling. All there are left are filler spots. You can win your spot for $8.20. The spots go for $30.75. So, it is a, you know, let's see, is that right? Seems like it should be a little more in that filler. Let me investigate that. I may just put the spots back in there. You know, I mean, why not? I can put the spots back in there. I think. All right, good luck, everybody. Yeah, so this filler is correct. I mean, everything's right with this filler. What it is, let me see. It's 820 with a 25% chance. It's a quarter of the price, roughly a quarter of the price for a 25% chance to get into the break. So, is anybody getting in this filler? If not, I will take it down. Going to be monitoring to see if anybody wants to do the Sterling filler, because I could always put five spots back right now into Sterling. But just a heads up, that's over our baseball section where we can win spots in Sterling. That's the only thing we're looking for. For the box to break. So that's one of our closest coming up. Sterling Baseball is sold out. Okay, now the filler is moving. And I think I'll check on that Prism Football filler too. Prism's been moving up the board. Prism Football, that has a filler where you can win spots for a third of the price. 15 total spots, five owners come away with spots for 950. So it's around a third of the price. There's two left in that box break, and then the filler is at 15. So we got two box breaks that are really close, but they both have fillers. We have Gypsy Queen Baseball. Gypsy. This is page two of the baseball section. You'll see we have some great stuff getting really close. 10 left in Series 1, 9 left in Gypsy, 11 left in Select. I'm going to change the titles on Cooperstown and Bowman. Those are arriving on Saturday. Here's a link to page two. Got a lot of stuff really close. Getting ready to happen.